dinosaurs, a remarkably diverse and fascinating group of animals that have captivated paleontologists for nearly two centuries. Given this long history of study, one might think we would fully understand them by now. Yet these extraordinary creatures continue to hold many secrets. One lesser-known piece of information is that all theropod dinosaurs, a group comprising mostly of carnivorous species, walked on two legs and were highly successful at it. So, why did theropods favor bipedalism over quadrupedalism? In this video, we will delve into this intriguing question and unravel the mysteries behind their distinctive mode of locomotion. The theropod lineage emerged in the late Triassic, around 230 million years ago, and encompassed all carnivorous dinosaur species from the early Jurassic until the closure of the Cretaceous period 66 million years ago. Ranging from the 1-meter-long Compsognathus to massive megatheropods like Tyrannosaurus, Giganotosaurus, and Spinosaurus, theropods were the largest terrestrial carnivores ever to evolve. However, despite their incredible diversity, they all shared one trait. They were obligate bipeds, and while it was once suggested that spinosaurids might have been quadrupedal, these claims have since been rejected. Interestingly, many prehistoric carnivores were quadrupedal, but none were dinosaurs, as exemplified by the gorgonopsid Enostrancivia. During their nearly 170 million year reign, one might have expected that evolution would lead to the development of quadrupedalism in at least some carnivorous dinosaurs. Yet apparently, that was not the case. Does this indicate that a bipedal stance was more advantageous for terrestrial predators, and that the quadrupedal form of earlier predators was more of an evolutionary accident? Dinosaurs are distinct from other reptiles primarily due to the structure of their hip joints, which allowed them to stand upright with their legs positioned directly beneath their bodies, a posture enhancing both stamina and mobility. Now, many dinosaurs were bipedal because the earliest dinosaurs were also bipedal. Rather than evolving bipedalism independently across various lineages, it was an inherited trait from their common ancestors. Initially, scientists theorized that bipedalism evolved to free the forelimbs for tasks like catching or grabbing prey. However, this theory does not account for the presence of bipedalism in numerous herbivorous dinosaur groups. While all carnivorous dinosaurs were theropods, not all theropods were carnivorous, as evidenced by Deinochirus or Therizinosaurus. Additionally, some ornithopods also remained bipedal or were capable of switching between bipedal and quadrupedal stances. Paleontologists now believe bipedalism emerged within the theropod lineage for the purpose of enhanced cursoriality, providing certain dinosaurs with advantages in speed and agility that improved their ability to hunt prey or escape predators. As for dinosaurs that definitively walked on four legs, such as sauropods, ceratopsians, and ankylosaurs, quadrupedalism likely evolved due to their dietary specialization. Plant-based diets require more digestive capacity compared to meat, leading to larger body sizes, and as these dinosaurs grew, their bodies adapted by shifting to a quadrupedal stance to better support their massive size. The study of cursoriality, speed, and bipedalism itself has long captivated researchers in theropod paleobiology. And while the precise reason for the widespread adoption of bipedalism among ancient predators remains unclear, it clearly played a significant role in the success of the theropod lineage. Maybe, given enough time, a four-legged carnivorous dinosaur would sooner or later appear. Or perhaps there already was one.